What is one piece of advice that you may give women with vaginismus that you may have not mentioned yet and you just think?
Ooh. It's not your fault that whatever is happening is something that is temporary, fixable, and it is not at all a judgment against you.
I love that. I think that may take a lot of weight off people's shoulders right now, hearing that.
Yeah.